Hello, good viewers. In this video, I'll be showing us how to claim bonus airdrop. It is hot, it is trending. Don't miss this airdrop. Okay, just follow these video steps. Okay, then you should be able to claim 10 units of this airdrop. Now get started. Copy the link, okay. In the description below, you can copy this link, okay, either from your WhatsApp or any social platform. Go to your Trust Wallet and paste it in your Dash browser. Okay, paste it under your Dash browser. We have my Trust Wallet. Just follow this step. Go to your DAOs, you paste it here. Then you go, make sure you change the network from Ethereum to Smart Chain. Okay, click on it, Smart Chain. After doing this, the next you scroll down to claim airdrop. Okay, scroll down, you can either buy or you claim. So just come to menu, go to your menu. Okay, under your menu, you claim the airdrop. This is our menu. Then you come to airdrops. Okay, click on airdrops. Okay, under the airdrop, you scroll down and you click on claim. Once you click on claim, you'll be charged little token. Okay, I'll click on claim now. Now connect your wallet, good, loading, then you pay this transaction fee, the gas fee of what, 26 cents, approve. Now you authorize transaction, that's all, claim successful. Now to share your own referral link, all you just have to do is go to your menu, under the menu, go to referrals, okay, enter your referrals name, okay, referrals name and your BEP address. Once you do that, you generate a link, okay, you click on get referral link, generate a link. Then that link is what you share, just like mine. Okay, now to not enable this on your Trust Wallet, now you go to BSC scan. Okay, how do you go to BSC scan? Just click on BSC scan from here. You see that contract, click on contract. Okay, contract to display the contract address. Okay, then you copy this smart contract address from here. Click on this Binance. Okay, under the Binance, it will load the next page. Then you copy address. This address you copy. Now I've successfully copied this address. You close this page, go to your wallet and enable the coin. You see, it's not enabled. So how do you enable it? I'm sure you know how to enable coin manually. Just click on this section here, then you paste my contact address. You see Binance is, then you enable and you close. When you scroll down, you see that you have is. That's how to claim this. I just hurry up now and start claiming before this coin will no longer be available for anyone to claim. Thanks for watching.